Hello, everyone. Here's a stage that should delight punchers. With a finish on top of La Glacerie, a 2 kilometer climb with an average of 6.5%, it's a safe bet that they'll do everything to avoid being robbed by a surprise break.
Okay, guys, the peloton is still pretty fresh. I think it will be a big day today to hang on to the jersey. Good luck, guys.
Attempt at a breakaway. Breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
Hang on, yeah.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. He's gone down. His teammates will no doubt wait for him.
Attack in the peloton.
Here's the positions over the last climb. If they merge, it will make too big of a breakaway. The peloton prefers to ride and claw back those in front. Don't let the counterattack catch up.
He's one of the rulers with a good top speed, able to do well on the hilly stages. He's a relatively complete puncher, without major strong or weak points.
Huh? Auf
He has ambitions for the polka dot jersey. He's a good climber puncher over any kind of obstacle. Here's a pure ruler. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It will be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own. Attack in the peloton! He doesn't want to miss the right breakaway to score points with the polka dot jersey.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. He doesn't intend to let you go. There are too many of you. Attack if you want a chance to get away.
There will be one point to be had towards the polka dot jersey at the top of the next climb.
You seem to be the best puncher in the group. You should be able to move to the front.
Breakaway over. Attack! Watch out! He's aiming for the polka dot jersey. He's attempting to get out of the peloton. He doesn't want to miss the right breakaway to score points for the polka dot jersey. Attack in the peloton.
have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
A new climb is approaching for the head of the race. Once more, there will be one point that goes towards the mountain standings. He's attempting to get out of the peloton.
We are the virtual leaders of the white jersey standings. Good. Keep it up. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings.
He's able to come up trumps on the flat, on short climbs or on mountain passes. But if he's one of two riders at the finish, it's best not to count on him. He's a puncher, at home on the hilly terrain. For some years now, Sepp van Marke is a serious candidate for victory when the cobbled classics come around, as evidenced by his second place in Paris-Roubaix in 2013 and third place in the Tour of Flanders in 2014. He rides well and goes well over short climbs. However, his speed and mountain ability are limited. He does well on short climbs, but he can't really rely on his sprint qualities to hope for a win. He's at his best when the road starts to rise. However, when it goes downhill, his riding isn't so great.
Breakaway riders are increasing the gap. They are not dangerous for the overall standings. We can let them go.
The next two climbs are classified as fourth category. There's only one point to be had at the top of each.
We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up!
Allez!
Calcio!
Fatto!
You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
Come to the end.
Here's the positions over the last climb. He's the best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points. His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings.
The riders are now entering the feed zone, and we'll be able to pick up something to eat. He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
That's good enough, lad. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good. He asks his guys to maintain the tempo. Watch him. He must feel able to win the stage. He's got his teammates riding full out. You're going to have to up the pace at the front. Got his teammates riding full out. You're going to have to up the pace at the front. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
Come on!
He's got his teammates riding because a rider who's dangerous for the stage victory has broken away.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. We are now entering the final passage of the stage. The breakaway riders will follow the coast and will soon attack the Côte de Saint-Sauveur.
He's the new leader of the overall youth standings. We are the virtual leaders of the white jersey standing. Good. Keep it up. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. He's got a flat. It might cost him dearly in the overall standings if he doesn't get help right now.
Come on, Fabio! Komm schon, Mann!
Hopp, 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 hopp! Alle!
Schnell!
Woohoo! Alle, Major John!
The breakaway will, no doubt, go all the way last. But watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers.
Okay, Tien!
Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings. Peloton is 1:30 behind you.
The head of the race goes over the top. There's only the final climb to come. Just 3 more kilometers. It should be decided between the breakaway riders.
Change of leader in the overall youth standings.
Last time checked with the breakaway. 1 minute.
The breakaway is under the red pennant. To stand any chance of victory, it must tackle the short climb correctly. Oh.